Okay, so question 8 just asks, what are the units of molar mass? So the units of molar mass are grams per mole. So molar mass values can be found on their periodic table. And the junior tutor said, the molar mass of a molecule is defined as the mass of a molecule in a mole. The unit for molar mass is given by molar mass is equal to grams over moles. For example, given that you have a sodium atom, Na, its molar mass is 22.99 grams per mole. So this solution is correct.
Thank you.